Stupid Chauncey, man. Making me cover him on Halloween? I ain't got nothing better to do. Hello?
You shouldn't be here.
Damn, boss. I didn't know you were here.
You need to leave now.
We'll see originally Chauncey, because, I mean, this shift.
No, it's too late.
What's wrong? Did some kids break in or something?
Listen to me if you value your life. Every Halloween at midnight, something returns to this rail yard. A vessel from hell, full of damnation and pain. What emerges is so ghastly, so evil, that it has driven men to their death. It leaves a stain on the soul of anyone who lays eyes on it. So turn away now. And don't look back, no matter what you hear. Go now!
Whatever you say, boss.
Let's forget about it. It's just like the ocean under the moon. The same as the emotion that I get from you. You've got the kind of loving that is so smooth. So give me your heart and make it feel. Well, let's forget about it. Well, let's forget about it. That's what I want. Let's forget about it. Let's forget about it. Let's forget about it.